Alright, I have two PSAs before I start this video off. First is that these videos are sort of for memory's sake. I don't make them for any other audience besides the people that are in our marching band. But if you're watching and you're not a part of that, that's cool. You can just, like, learn about what it is to be in this sort of life. Second of all is that last year I made a bunch of these videos in our indoor drumline season, and I kind of made them with the same format. I kind of had music, and then I put silent clips to them. I want to get away from that. I want this to be more of a variety. I thought it was kind of boring, so I want every video to be unique. So basically, I'm just gonna talk more in these videos.
That's me.
Freedom Drumline Series Part 2. The same video.
I'm the host now.
The cast of Freedom Drumline. This is Melanie.
Is it Melanie Rukis?
This is Melanie. Martin Cat is. Yes, it's about this. It's about going out and performing. But it's more about you, and it's more about these memories that you're creating along the way. That's what you're going to remember. You might not necessarily remember what the Woodgrove show in 2015 felt like or was like when you're performing it, but you will remember each other, and you will remember the journey. Okay, we started this journey in May of last year. You spent 12 hours a day here for almost two weeks, and we've been able to put together this incredible product. Thanks to your efforts and your dedication and your practice and the extra efforts of each other, helping each other get better, encouraging each other, and becoming part of this team that is marching band.
Freedom from my bed.